ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see. Today, I am back again. It's been like a week and a half. I don't really know how long it's been since I made the update video, but hopefully maybe once a week, maybe? I don't know. I'm not going to make any promises, so don't say anything about this because I don't know if this is really going to happen, but maybe once every week I'll make a video, like a vlog or something. And there will be still movies coming up on my channel, so there actually is a movie coming up today, sometime. I don't know when I haven't uploaded it yet. Well, in my time, it might be uploaded when you're watching this, but I don't know. But today, as you can kind of see right here, is I'm going to be unboxing something amazing. I've got four of them, but all together I've actually got 3, 7. So we're going to be looking at some things called Tube Heroes. I don't know if you've heard of that. A lot of YouTubers are getting made into these. It's like a new thing. And I actually didn't know they sold them at like local retailers and stuff. Because I knew they sold them online because I've been watching YouTubers unbox them and everything. But I didn't know they sold them at like Walmart and stuff. And I was at Walmart and I just seen them, so I got them. Yeah, I got a lot of them. I got like all the ones I kind of wanted. I don't really watch a couple of these, but I've seen all of them except one. But I think I'm gonna check that person out after this video, probably. Okay, so the first one I want to unbox, I do know this guy. I've been watching this guy for a while now. Just kind of like a shout out to them. I don't think they really need a shout out from like a kid on YouTube that has like 50 subscribers, but it's fine. Okay, so the first one I got here, you've probably heard of him. His name's Exploding TNT. It says, a mysterious hero no one has ever seen Exploding TNT unmask. But while his identity may be a secret, his explosive adventures have gained him fans everywhere. That's the back. It doesn't have a picture of him because nobody's ever seen his face. It says nobody's ever seen his face, but I mean, I guess his family probably has. Yeah, okay. So, let's see if I can get this open now. Yeah, there we go. Okay, got it. Ooh, this is like sharp plastic. Ooh, yeah. Really sharp. Oh. It's really, really reinforced, too. I guess it's good that it's reinforced. But, ow. Oh. That hurt. That really hurt. Ow. Some of the YouTubers I was watching did say this plastic is really, really hard, so not wrong. I guess the later ones that I open, I'll probably just cut so you don't have to sit here and watch me open them. God. This is difficult. Okay. Okay, there we go. This is probably very loud. I don't know if it is on the camera, but it is pretty loud in real life. Okay. Finally. So these were about $8 a piece, like these ones. And I'll show you another one later. That was a little bit more. Okay, so let's see here. That's cool. I like that. That is so awesome. So it's, he's like yelling and he has like the one tooth kind of thing. That's awesome. That is really cool. I like that. Hopefully I don't run out of space on my phone so it doesn't like shut off recording. If it does, I will upload a part two. Because my phone is running out of space right now because I can't delete my movies. I have like two movies on here. And I don't want to delete them because then I can't get them again. So usually I put them on my USB drive and then delete them. But my computer isn't working right now. So I'm going to have to wait till I get that fixed before I can actually put them on the USB drive. But look, he's got like a little shield. This is cool. See, I didn't actually see Exploding the TNT getting unboxed. One, because every YouTuber that I watched unbox these, it was either they were unboxing themselves or they were unboxing other people. And yeah. So this is really cool though. Can I like, no, okay, I guess not. But it's got like a little nunchuck kind of like dynamite kind of looking thing. And we got like dynamite TNT kind of explosive stuff. And yeah, this guy looks awesome. I really like him. So I don't know if I'm gonna do a close up, but if I do, yeah. Remember to. So there we go. There's Exploding TNT. Woo! Okay. So the next one I want to open, I'm actually gonna cut ahead right now. I will see you in 1 second. Okay, I'm back. So this one is Sky Does Minecraft. I'm pretty sure a lot of you've heard of them. So it says, for Sky, not all that glitters is gold. It could be better. It could be butter. Using his impressive butter collection, he specially forged the butter knife, his trademark blade. And this one actually didn't take very long to open, surprisingly. I don't know why this one didn't take as long. I really don't. So yeah, this is Sky right here. He looks pretty cool in here. So let's take him out. See what he looks like outside the package. I was actually thinking of not opening these and just kind of collecting them, but at the same time I kind of wanted to display them over there on my little place where my Disney Infinity characters were. No, they're on the side, right there, because I actually have some Terraria toys displayed there now. It's not actually Disney Infinity. I put all my Disney Infinity things away. So here we go. This is Sky Does Minecraft. He looks awesome. I love his little fresh shades there. Looks pretty nice. Look a little upside down, but maybe that's how he wears them. I'm not sure. I don't really watch Sky, but I really like him. He's not a bad YouTuber. I do like him. This one was $8 also. So not a bad price, but not a cool. Well, actually, that's a really good price. So I'm not going to say it's not a crazy bad price. So, if you do want to buy these, they should be either on the internet. You can buy them off the internet, or you can probably buy them just at like Walmart or something. I don't know. That looks cool. It's like just a sword, I guess. This video probably will be going on for pretty long, so if you don't want to watch a long video, then I'm sorry. Well, you can look at the time when you start the video, but this is really cool. So I really like that. The Sky, it's backwards on my look. I don't know if it is on yours, but it looks really cool. So yeah, he's awesome looking. And let's go ahead and put his sword in his hands. Yeah, that looks cool. And then his little butter. Bitty. Backwards. Okay, so there. That is Sky. Okay, so I'm back, and yeah, I got this open. So first one I'm going to show you is the one that said I don't really know. I know her, but I don't really. So, this is Ashley Marie Gaming. I've never watched her before, but I have heard of her on YouTube. It's not like I've never heard of her. So yeah, here she is. She looks awesome, though. I really like her. For some reason, she reminds me of Carly Rae Jepsen off the Call Me Maybe video. For some reason. I don't know why. I don't know if that's like the same clothes or anything. Or maybe it's like a Carly Rae Jepsen skin or something. I don't know. But all these YouTubers that I got here do play Minecraft. So, yeah, she's really cool. So, yeah. Next one I want to show you is a really cool YouTuber. I don't really watch these next three that you're seeing now. I don't really watch them that much, but they are really great YouTubers. I have watched them before. This is Vicstar123. I think he's a really cool YouTuber. Pretty awesome. There's the big V on his back. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty awesome. I like it. I like his little hairstyle. But there's one in here that I like the hairstyle a lot more than your style. But yeah, I like this. This is so cool to have like these little YouTubers in action figures. Especially like one of my favorites. Okay, so next one is Jerome ASF. I don't know if you've heard of him, but most people probably have heard of him. Pretty cool. Pretty cool guy. I really like his skin, though, because, like, on his actual skin, I don't know what he actually is. I forget what it's called, but, like, the fur on this is actually, like, textured, and it actually, like, sticks out, so it's really cool. I really like it. So he looks really cool. He has, like, the biggest smile on his face. He's so cute. Okay, so, yeah. He's pretty awesome. I like that. I actually like that a lot more than I thought I would, so. Last one in this little pack is Captain Sparkles. So this is a pretty cool YouTuber, and I love his hairstyle. Look at his hairstyle. It's like, goes back, it like waves back. It looks really awesome. He has this little sign on his stomach. It is backwards though. He has pretty nice shades. Kind of like sky. Pretty nice shades. So yeah, pretty awesome if you ask me. Looks pretty cool. But as I said, since it was a 4-pack, it didn't come with any accessories. So originally, if you would get the 1-pack with him, you would get his like little pet slime or something. So this is the last one. I will be back in a second. Okay, I'm back. And I actually forgot to read these guys' descriptions. So, let me read them before I actually show off this guy. So, Ashley Marie Gaming. Ashley Marie Gaming is not only known for her fun gaming adventures, but also her cool, unique style. Her big hair has gained her the nickname Poofy from her fans. Jerome ASF. Jerome ASF may be a goofy and fun-loving gamer, but don't be mistaken, when it comes to challenge, he lets his axe do the talking. So pretty cool. If you heard that, that's just my messenger. Get that off my screen. Okay, there we go. So I can see the time now. Captain Sparkles. Captain Sparkles' music videos and gaming adventures have made him a well-known star around the world, but you know he created his name dared by a friend. Vicstar. In order to teach the dangers of eating undercooked meat, Vicstar123 brings raw chicken everywhere he goes to give fellow gamers a first-hand lesson. So this is pretty cool. This is the YouTuber I was talking about, and it is... Oh my god! DanTDM. So yeah. This is a YouTuber that I watch every day. I am subscribed to him, if you didn't notice, but he looks so cool. I don't know if it's just because he's like my favorite YouTuber here that he looks cool, but I just love his little cute little face. It looks so awesome. It would have been so cool if it came with Dr. Treyarch, but since it was a 1-pack, it came with a separate. Okay, so it came with Grimm! I'd rather have Grimm than Treyarch. Actually, I would rather have both of them, but this looks so cool. It's like a skeleton dog, and it's so awesome, and it actually moves and everything. It's so, like, I mean, the head did just fall off, but it's so actually sturdy compared to, like, some things that's like this. So, yeah, I love it. It looks so cool. And, yeah, I love Diamondmine Curtis. They're awesome. And, yeah, he's also got a Diamondmine Heart Shield. That's one of his accessories. Right there. So let's go ahead and put that in his hand. And then he's got like a hammer and a shovel. He's pretty cool. There we go. So it's like a sledgehammer, kind of. He looks really awesome with it, so. And I'm just gonna have to sit his kind of like diamond shovel in front of him. I can't really have both in one. That looks pretty cool. Yeah, so that's pretty awesome. I love these. I'm gonna go ahead and read his description. So one of them is TDM's adventures. He is accompanied by Grimm. His skeletal wolf companion Grimm was once a regular wolf that was turned into bones by Dr. Treoris, an experiment gone wrong. So yeah, this is gonna be a really cool thing. If you do want to see another kind of weekly kind of vlog thing, hit that like button down below and comment and ask me if you want one. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye!